finally sitting down to film a video. It has been a while. So the look I went for today was classy, but also fun and free-spirited. And I kept things fairly minimal as far as complexion goes, and went ahead and swiped all this beautiful chrome flaky multi-colored situation all over the eye area and did a nice bold spring lip. I was sent a couple of items from MUSE Beauty Pro recently. They sent me their mascara, their new lip liners, Danessa Myrick's chrome flaky, as well as a beautiful Kett blush. So I'm putting all of those things to good use on my face. I believe there is currently a 20% site-wide sale going on, and of course there's a link in my bio for that. But really, I just wanted to sit down and finally play with some makeup and feel pretty. So, if you'd like to see how I created this look, then just keep watching. Starting out with a freshly moisturized face, and I'm going to go ahead and put a little bit of eye primer. I'm still in love with the Viseart eye primer. It's nice and hydrating, and I'm going to go ahead and use a bit of eyeliner. This is the Isom dual eye pencil in Rosé and Aubergine. I like to use the Aubergine shade. This is my favorite. I'm going to use the Isom pencil sharpener because it's kind of dull. I know you can adjust like the sharpness of the point. Let me see what this one does. Pretty sharp. I'm going to bring this on the upper lash line, from below as well as above. With a little smudger brush, this is the Isom S31. I'm going to soften that line and make it nice and smooth and smoky, using little wiggling back and forth motions to move that product around before it sets. Kind of extending it out and down for a rounded big eye effect. Next, I'm pulling out one of my favorite Viseart palettes. This is Milieu. I want to take this rust color. Oops. I like this color with the aubergine that we already put down. And I'm going to smoke this a little bit onto the center point of the upper lash line. And I'm going to switch brushes to this Isom W36 angled sable brush. And just blend that top edge away. I'd like to work on the complexion a little bit before adding the glitter. So I'm taking the Kett Cosmetics Hydro Foundation. I'm wearing O2 with the Emerald's moisturizer. I like to mix the two. I'm this works for me because it's very skin-like. Like a tinted moisturizer. And I like to build up coverage slowly. So you can see the light coverage it gave me. I'm gonna go ahead and conceal around my lupus rash. And I'm just using the cream foundation, which is pretty intense coverage from Kett. I also have a color corrector in this little palette here. So I'm gonna, I custom picked this trio, by the way, for my own coverage purposes. But I'm using the color corrector where my darkness is more intense. And switching to a brush, this is the T38 from Isom. I really love this for concealer work with this sort. I'm adding a little bit of brightness right in this area above the inner corner. I have a brand new blush from Kett, and I just love their cream blushes, so I'm excited to try this liquid blush. I'm gonna give it a good shake. This is the color Life, with just a little drop. I'm gonna start to build that up on my cheeks. Ooh, I just think that is so pretty. What a beautiful color. So skin-like. Ooh, I love that. Love that. Pretty. It just has that perfect apricot sort of peachy tone. Love it, love it, love it. That is what that looks like. I think I'd like to do a bit of lip. Got this brand new Isom dual-sided lip pencil in brazen, and I think I'm gonna go with the orangey color. I really like how these pencils are waterproof on the lips, so they make them very long wearing. I have this lip brush in W19 that I'm gonna use to spread the product because I want to do a really thin layer first. I really personally prefer a soft edge to my lip line. So I'm just blurring that edge really kind of a lot. I'm actually going to take a little bit of the Danessa Myricks Duet in Rosewater. And dab that on my lips and go back in with the pencil to intensify the color a bit. I'm throwing on some Isom mascara really quick. I just threw on a bit of brow pencil right before this off camera. And then we're gonna get to the fun glitter. I have two Danessa Myricks chrome flake pots. I saw these in person at the makeup show and my friend bought Cupid for me. So beautiful. The spread of shimmery, beautiful, intense, sparkly colors was to die for. Oh my gosh, it's the most beautiful pink, purple, with peach and lavender. Yeah, it's just, look at that. Just look at that blue reflect, and so pretty. And I love the texture of these. It's kind of like different, you know, like I have loose flakies, but I don't have any in a pot like this, where it just makes it so much easier to apply. Oh yeah, the shift. It goes from gold to pink to purple. It's really, really pretty. It's hard to catch from that angle. These are good, like, in indirect light. Anyway, that's Cupid. And I also have this color that Muse sent to me. Thank you, Muse Beauty. Laser Beam. So that is Laser Beam. And I'll swatch that for you guys too. Such a chameleon shade. So you can make these more opaque, like layer it, but it's in a translucent base. So I love how you can share them out. That is totally my jam. I'm gonna start with Laser Beam, mostly because I haven't used it before and I'm dying to put it on my face. And I'm gonna just use my fingertip, spread it on. The beauty, in my opinion, of these chrome flakies is how unruly they are and unpredictable. So I am not trying to manipulate it too much. They are definitely controllable if that's your vibe. You can pinpoint where exactly you want it with a brush and make it really intense in as like a spotlight effect in your look, but I am going for a free-spirited sheer wash, so I'm dragging it across my face. So fun, so sparkly. Oh, that's cool. I'm gonna do this other side. Take the Kett Cosmetics Light Medium Powder Foundation Palette with the Isom X51 Fluffy Brush. Let me take a little bit of these three over here. Bringing that onto the cheeks. I'm going to take the Duet Balm in Rose Water again, and as a finishing touch, dab a bit as highlighter. Hey guys, I'm so happy with this look. I have nowhere to go, but I feel beautiful. So I hope that that you enjoyed watching, and please let me know how you're doing in the comments section down below. It's been a while. And let me know if you've tried these Danessa Myricks chrome flaky things, because I am a fan. I am definitely a fan of just how fabulous it makes me feel. So